I'm someone tweet, get a Pokemon back. I'm looking for friends like you too. Thank you, Mr. Please take these as a thank you present. This is she gives me balls that take that as you may. Flip it to okay, like I said, I'm gonna cut like I'm cuddling so I can on the thing. Please get away, I'm gonna take it. Leave alone! Found it! This is what I've been waiting for. It's a girl. Well, so I name it the way. Oh well. Oh, we found it. Continuous. After continuous reading attempts to find thing, I finally did it. Hopefully it'll please. Ah! I'll be right, folks. I'll be right back. Okay, this time, like I said before, with Nidoran on Fire Red, with Unfailure, dang it. Okay, I'm gonna switch out here, because I don't want to kill this thing. It's level 10, and I don't want to take any chances. What's in a Panseer on this one? If it gets hit with a ground-type move, oh well, so be it. I just need to weaken it. Even if by a little, I need to weaken it. Thank you, about a Drillberg gods. Thank you. Like, I was getting so worried that this wasn't going to happen in this video. I was really hoping it wasn't going to have to go to that. I'm going to lick it. As disturbing as that sounds. Oh, man, I paralyzed it. Oh, this is going to be easy to catch now. Oh, no, it's not. Dang it, use a slap. Oh, goodness gracious, it lowered my accuracy. Drillberg's a good Pokemon. It has really high attack for a ground Pokemon. That's pretty light for considering it's a part steel type Pokemon, but that's beside the point. And see, I don't think it gains that steel type until it evolves, does it? We'll see here in a minute. Oh, man, a critical hit. I'm getting lucky with that. I mean, just like I said, if you want to see me use Panseer, let me know in the comment section below. I know people just dump their monkeys in the PC. But if you want me to use it, let me know. I want to catch you in a Pokeball here. Come on. I'm probably running up to like 18 minutes by now, but come on. Catch it. Catch it. Catch it, dang it. And I caught it! Yes! I caught Drillberg. This is my second team member. I was deciding what I was going to use for a second Pokemon, and well, Drillberg seemed like the perfect Pokemon. Let's see here. What I'm gonna name it? So I got the perfect name. This is one of my friends' in-game name. So we had lots of battles, and he's my friend, and we go to class at the same time, out together. So. So when you see this, this Pokemon is dedicated to you. And that is that Failscapade. So I guess this is the end of this video, guys. So next time when Pokemon Black, we will be heading for Crane City. And hopefully making it. And my new friend, that's it.